Okay, yes. And today I'm going to be coloring a coloring book called Vampirina. I always wanted to be a vampire and call myself Vampirina. So look, she's cute and girly. Let me... It's a hidden color, so you have to draw in it with invisible ink. See? Color's coming out! But it's beautiful. Ooh, there's all kinds of kids here. Oh, she's a zombie. He's a werewolf. What is he? Is he a goblin or something? Oh, he's a fairy.